disobeyed the Father. We were then held captive by our sin. The law of God demanded a sacrifice, restoring to himself his own again. So the Lamb, his only Son, was freely offered, atonement for our sin forever made. The innocent and holy, still God and God only, would ransom and redeem us back again.
Love that knows no bounds, though guilty and condemned, I now am free.
Forever I'm forgiven, for Christ the Lord has risen, and risen with him we shall one day be.
Oh,
praise.